Minerals have special properties to help identify, observe it. Observe, identify it. These minerals, they're naturally occurring. Inorganic solids, crystal shape, elements always the same. Minerals, classified as it must be. Found in the crust, but naturally. But you know it is so inorganic, not plants and trees, animals, once living minerals than it can be. A mineral is always solid, it has definite volume, you know that you should know. And here we go, minerals line up so, making crystal shapes strong, faces, edges, corners, whole. With elements made of atoms, same chemical and physical, making composition on. The most debated of the minerals are made up of a compound, two or more elements, they no longer alone. Metallic materials, these are the processes that will make minerals. Cause minerals will form from cooling lava or magma, yeah. Inside of the crust and land, the forming in water, uh-huh. If cooling happens fast, man. Small crystals they are had, hey. If cooling really slow, larger ones they have can form, yeah. From water solution, or it's from evaporation. Using the Mohs scale to rank it. Now we're down to check the color, yeah we're checking. An easy thing to see, many greenish, others reddish. Streak tests provide a clue to identify, observe, robot, and play color alert. The density within can tell the mass of minerals, and check luster how the light reflects off of it. In water, materials, these are the processes that will make minerals. The minerals will form from cooling lava or magma, yeah. Inside of the crust and land, the forming in water. Small crystals they are had, hey. They're cooling really slow, larger ones they have come, uh-huh. From water solution. Identify, yeah. Special unique properties to help observe, identify.